But the window isn't locked.
Right, so it's possible the thief sat out in that tree. He would have watched Sarah with her doll, possibly while cutting the palms of his hand with a large knife. The pain gave him sick pleasure.
Disposing of the doll wouldn't be easy. He would have to have brought a shovel to decapitate it.
We're going to need semen samples from everything in this room.
All right, let's do this by the books. O'Donnell, give me smears of all the places the doll used to be. Mitchell, run a tap on the phone.
Hey, kid, what are you doing?
Agent Tucker, FBI. And you?
Detective Marsh, I'm in charge of this investigation.
Not anymore, you're not.
Hey, this is our case. You can't come in and take over.
Can't we? You guys are playing detectives. We're playing FBI. That gives us jurisdiction over you.
Aw, crap!
I want choppers on the roof ready to go.
Dude, we've been working this case since 2:30.
Good. Then you can help us by telling me everything you know.
Son of a bitch, stupid FBI. Well, I guess we can go back to playing laundry.